Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause. But I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
A forged manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joaquin Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifests.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
As well. I trust the preparations are coming along well.
Indeed, sir.
As you can see, my men are working around the clock to prepare everything. You may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science and your other activities.
What other activities?
Do not worry about the men. There is only the outstanding matter of your slave. Do you have the name for the manifest?
Yes, right here.
Way of dealing. Come then, you must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
Over the past week, we have lost several members of the City Watch.
Laissez-moi parler sans moi.
Black Flag. They'll be picked to the bone. We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. These words.
With a little skill and the right wind, it won't last long. Trim sharp to the wind! Fire!
Larboard, Captain!
Fire! Can you picture it, Augustin? Once you are trained and our recruits return with these navigational secrets, you will be able to go explore and recruit from any land.
It will be a great temptation. My fight is in Port-au-Prince, Adiwale. I must stay focused.
Build a Maroon Navy, then.
Do not mistake my gratitude, Adiwale. This ship is a grand blessing, an advanced knowledge of the seas. A boon to our cause. But the Mawon do not crave an empire. Only independence over our own territory.
Very well, Augustin. But mark my words. You will be fit to command a navy. Of one ship or many. When our work here is done.